Good morning, Saugus. I'm Kelly Turner.
And I'm Jaron Mara. Today is Monday, October 13th, and today's special breakfast is a breakfast pizza or an egg and bacon muffin.
It's Columbus Day. Please stand for the flag salute.
Please stand for the flag salute. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
All juniors and seniors interested in learning more about the College of the Canyons are invited to attend a COC informational workshop in the library. The workshop has now been moved to Friday, October 17th during fourth period. Any student interested in taking a COC class or full-time enrollment at COC are welcome to attend. Sign-ups are available in the counseling office.
Don't want to cook dinner after fall break? Your yearbook will be holding a fundraiser night at Toppers tomorrow, Tuesday, October 14th, from 5 to 9 p.m.
There will be a Cal State application workshop on October 21st. That's next Tuesday. This workshop will instruct seniors on how to complete the CSU Mentor, the online application for the California State University's 23 campuses, including Northridge. Signups are available in the counseling office.
Now let's go to CJ Westenhofer with your sports news.
Thanks, guys. I'm CJ Westenhofer here with your sports news. For all boys interested in playing golf this year, there will be an informational meeting this Thursday at lunch in Q1706. Girls golf will be playing their final two games in the Foothill League competition this Tuesday and Wednesday. This Thursday, cross country will be competing in their second league meet at Central Park. Also on Thursday, freshman football will be playing a game against Valencia here at Saugus at 4 o'clock. JV and varsity will also be playing games against Valencia this Friday at Valencia. JV will be playing at 4 and varsity will play at 7. Last weekend, our football teams played games against West Ranch. Saugus won all three games, 57-14 for freshmen, 14-13 for JV, and 35-32 for varsity. Way to go, Centurions. Now, Saugus, let's see why you guys are excited for the fall.
Good morning, Saugus. This is Alex Kleeman reporting for SNN. Today we asked students what their favorite part about fall is.
The leaves, the weather, cool weather.
The leaves.
The cold weather.
I don't want to wear comfy clothes again because that's the time to wear comfy clothes. It's just all hot and stuff. And it's mainly just the atmosphere is really beautiful and stuff, so.
My favorite thing about fall is football, and that's it.
I really like Halloween.
The fact that I can get up. but I'm...
Well, I am an avid dog walker. In the summertime, it's really hot to walk the dogs during most part of the day. So I like fall because it gets dark earlier and the temperature cools down. I could take my dogs out for a great walk.
This has been Alex Klingman reporting for SNN.
Thanks, Alex.
There's an upcoming fundraiser called Spooky Bisque for Ceramics Club. The club is making ceramic jack-o'-lanterns for $10 each. The fundraiser is open to teachers, students, parents, everyone. Students can come to paint their own jack-o'-lanterns, or Ceramics Club can paint one for them. Order forms are available in B206 and the office.
COC's Careers on the Go program is having a workshop on early childhood education Wednesday, October 15th from 2014, from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. at Mentry Hall, room 343 on the Valencia campus.
Now for your club news. There'll be a future life organization, FLOW, meeting today at lunch in room M1303.
Congratulations to the forming of another new club on campus, the Nature Valley Club. The club will be meeting today at lunch in room X2412. The club's focus is to plan after-school hikes and nature trips.
Brainstormers meets today at lunch in room X2406.
Lacrosse Club meets today at lunch in room Q1708.
Anime Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room H804.
Computer Science Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in D5.
Mods of Mouseketeers will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room J1004.
Rotary Interact will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room Q1711.
Social Action Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room X2412.
Speech Team will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room Q1709.
Super Smash Brothers will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room A102.
Riders in Flight will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room P1606.
Z Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room X2404.
A Novel Idea Book Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in room L1203 to discuss the book, The Leftovers.
Attention all National Honor Society members, there will be a mandatory meeting tomorrow at lunch in the S Lecture Hall. Be sure to bring money for dues.
Common Sense will be meeting in the S Lecture Hall on Wednesday the 14th during lunch. Well, that's it for SNN today. I'm Kelly Turner. Have a great Columbus Day and go discover something new today, Saugus.
And I'm Jared Mara. Have a great week, Saugus. And don't forget, the next Student Health Wednesday will be this Wednesday, October 15th.